So you know who I am, and you still want to challenge me. Bad decision.
Whoa, whoa. See that guy right there? Looks like he's hit rock bottom. Well, that guy's actually me.
You want a guy that's sweet, a guy that's tough, a feminist who likes to pay for stuff, the kind of guy that gets along with your friends without being attracted to any of them. A good boy, a bad boy, a good bad boy, a half good, half bad, half boy. Loves your brother sensitive but not weak, and is a great lover, calls your mother on the weekend.
You mean to tell me that you scorched an innocent girl to a pile of ashes? Nicely done, you monster. Wow, it must have been fun telling her family. Did you cry when you told them? Or did you sit back quietly and endure their outrage?
Shut the hell your mouth!
Is this for room service? You're damn right you owe me!
Well spoken. You'll be able to shoot me in the back as well.
I love dogs!
Don't con me. Worst of all, they've even taken my queen.
Stinky Winky, Dipsy, and motherfucking Poe.
So tell me, Mustang, what will it be? Your precious woman is about to die.
And I would do anything for love. But I won't do that. No, I won't do that.
I was rooting for you. We were all rooting for you. How dare you? Learn something from this. You go to bed at night, you lay there, you take responsibility for yourself. Because nobody's going to take responsibility for you.
It's a piece of cake to make a pretty cake. If the way is hazy, you gotta do the cooking by the book. You know you can't be lazy. Never use a messy recipe. The cake will end up crazy. If you do the cooking by the book, then you'll have a...
Hey, break it down, bitch! Let me see you back it up! Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up! Hey, break it down, bitch! Let me see you back it up! Drop that ass down, load it, pick that motherfucker up! Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker! Hey, back that pussy, she's a motherfucker! Now back that pussy, she's a motherfucker! Hey.
Give him to me! Or I'll burn up your hand along with him!
Oh, that doesn't sound very heroic!